Thank you. Why not? Unfortunately, the rest will be in English. But maybe next time I will learn more. But I wanted to say that I am totally in love in all this area and Portugal. And actually, also the pieces that I'm playing are very often inspired by places. And the previous one was inspired by a place that I really like in Poland. It's in south eastern Poland. There are mountains. They are still very natural. Not many people go there. You can still feel abandoned there, a bit like here. I mean, today we had a trip from Lisbon, so we have seen so many beautiful natural places all around. So it reminds me of this place in Poland. And the next one is in Iceland. It's called Esja. It's a mountain. It's in Reykjavik. And what I it was the first thing that I noticed somehow when I was in Reykjavik, because the mountain is visible from every single corner from the city, and every day it looks different because of the weather. Weather is changing even sometimes a couple of times during the day. So sometimes it's all pink, sometimes it's full of snow, sometimes very gray. And I found it fascinating. And the next one, song, Esja, it's inspired by this mountain.
Thank you.
know you.